During the month of March, Orlando's housing market once again saw its year-over-year median price increase. The inventory of homes available for purchase also experienced an increase, while the number of home sales decreased compared to the same time last year. The median price of an Orlando home sold in March was $235,000, which is a 2% increase compared to March 2018. A total of 3,127 homes sold during the month, which is a decrease of 11% compared to last year. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando, but steady inventory gains are cause for optimism. Compared to March 2018, the number of homes on the market increased by 5%. There are 8,117 properties currently listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact a realtor today so you can get moving.